safe. The bears are getting more aggressive now that they know where you are, which is really bad, in my case. But it's really bad for me. Remember last night I told you why Atrocity was attacking me? It's because I lost a bunch of my power after I got kicked from bear. Now Atrocity actually has a chance of killing me, and he does not want to take any risk in doing so, so he's going to do it swiftly and quietly. So I'm going to have to keep my eyes open tonight. By the way, more bears will be attacking you tonight, so stay extra aware. I don't have that much time, considering how Atrocity is relentless and he keeps attacking me along with his other friends of his. But I should be fun. I should call you tomorrow, so, yeah, see you soon. Peace!